Hello and welcome. Arianna here, online business manager and Kartra expert at Scale and Simplify. And in this video, I am going to compare Kartra to ClickFunnels and Kajabi. The reason I'm picking those two is because I think they are the most comparable systems out there to Kartra, and there are certain things that I prefer in some of them, but overall I really, really love Kartra, and so I want to show and compare and contrast between those in three different key areas. Those areas are going to be course hosting, landing page builder, and email automations. The reason I'm picking those three is because if you are launching any sort of course or program online, those are the three key things that you should be looking at when it comes to your system. Of course, there are lots of other features in all of those that we won't cover in this video, but these are the three things that I want to look at right now. So starting with course hosting. Of course, if you are creating a course, you want to have somewhere to place that in a beautifully designed page that you can share with your students. So starting with ClickFunnels, there is a members area or a membership builder inside of ClickFunnels that you can use, and I personally think that it is very simplified and it's very hard to customize it to your branding. Essentially, you're working with one layout, and I don't love that because it doesn't give you the flexibility to create some additional sections, and visually it doesn't allow you to create an on-brand and sort of really engaging workspace for your students. Next, let's talk about Kajabi and their course hosting features. Now, I actually quite like Kajabi for that. It has a really simple and easy to use interface when it comes to building out your course. And it has lots of options in there for, you know, you can put videos, you can put quizzes and assessments, photos, whatever it might be, as well as a text area below that media where you can place, you know, additional content, links, and whatever else your students need at that point. Where I find that it lacks a little bit is customizing it visually. Again, it makes it a little bit harder for you to customize it for your brand in a way that I personally like to be able to do for myself and for clients. The other thing I do like about it is that it has a great sort of back end area where you can see the progress that your students have made and kind of manage that engagement with them. And now Kartra. Now, the main reason I love the memberships or courses area of Kartra is that it allows you so much flexibility in order to be able to create a really engaging and beautiful space for your students to learn in. You're able to create a space with different layouts, as far as, for example, where your menu is located. And you can also custom color various areas within the membership as well. The other thing that I really love is that there are various sort of blocks of content that you can pull into the drag and drop builder so that you can not only have your videos, your photos, and your written content, but you can really easily create download buttons, buttons to take them externally outside of your course area, as well as little reminder sections to draw people's eyes to certain information in a way that's a little bit more engaging than plain text. Next, I want to talk about the landing page builder in each of these. ClickFunnels has a very good landing page builder and some templates that you can work with that makes it easy. It's pretty intuitive, so you can create pages fairly quickly. One of the downsides or advantages that Kartra actually has over ClickFunnels is some of the additional features when it comes to timers, which is quite important for the conversion of a page. ClickFunnels does have the timer ability, but it doesn't allow you to customize the redirecting of the timer in as specific of a way as Kartra does. All right, next, Kajabi. Kajabi's page builder is a bit more difficult to navigate, and it's very challenging to actually customize. So the way that it is set up, even for me as somebody who is very tech savvy and I've been working in these systems for a really long time, it's pretty confusing, and you can't kind of, it's not a drag and drop builder in the way that other platforms are. It also doesn't have some of the robust features that you want to be able to have on a sales page or an opt-in page in order to increase conversions, like the timers that I was talking about, as well as redirect capabilities and so on. Now for Kartra, when it comes to their landing page builder, I absolutely love it. It has so many different editing capabilities and it truly is a drag and drop functionality. So not only do they have ample full page templates, there are also plenty of templates for sections within your page, as well as smaller sort of pieces within those sections. So it's really easy to get started with, and it has some of those really amazing conversion features like timers that give you lots of customizing as far as, you know, when they are triggered, what they are counting down to, and where they will be redirected to once that countdown timer hits zero. The other thing that I really love about the page builder is that it has a alert bar that you can put in that's built right into it. So for example, if you are using ClickFunnels, you might have to use something like Deadline Funnel and have an additional expense there in order to redirect people off of that page, or have an alert bar that tells them when your special offer is expiring. So in Kartra, all of it is built in together, and it also works really seamlessly with all the other areas within Kartra. So for example, you can really easily embed your forms, you can really easily embed your checkout pages, because it's all contained within one system, and so it's very simple to navigate and put all of that together. And last but not least, I want to talk about email automation. So first, starting with ClickFunnels again, for email automation, it does have that capability in some of the package levels that you can sign up for, but it really does not work in that sort of intuitive way that you might be used to if you've used other email marketing and email automation solutions. So for example, you are not able to, in like a really intuitive and easy visual way, see a series of emails that you are going to be sending out to your contacts. In short, it is not very intuitive and easy to use for you to be able to get your email sequences up and running as soon as possible. Now, when it comes to Kajabi, they have been improving this, so you do have lots of automating features and that sort of more visual style of setting up the email so that you can see the sequence and put in any parameters of who should get which email at what time. However, it does lack some functionality and sort of an advanced level of being able to pinpoint exactly who's going to get what at which time. Which brings me to Kartra, and when it comes to the email sequences and email automations, you can pretty much do anything that you can imagine. So it makes it really simple to put in your sequences together in a visual way. You can segment people and also trigger a series of various other things to be done with that contact as they move through that sequence. For example, granting them access to different memberships or courses, applying different tags, removing different tags, all in a really, really simple and intuitive way. So there we have it. We have compared Kartra to ClickFunnels and Kajabi in three areas: course hosting, landing page building, and email automations. And I really truly believe that Kartra outperforms the other two in all of those areas for several different reasons. So that is all for this video. If you enjoyed that, make sure that you like and subscribe so that you can get notified of upcoming tutorials and videos that we have coming out. And make sure to check out the description below where you can download free resources from me, as well as plug and play funnel templates that you can import directly into your Kartra account and start using today. Thanks for watching!